Again, I'm Nicole Baker. It is 8:55 and 40 degrees now. Let's get over to Meg.
Well, it's a cold start to the day and really going to be a cold finish considering that the high for today is likely not going to be more than a couple degrees from where we are right now. So in the low 40s by this afternoon, partly sunny skies tonight, dipping down into the mid-20s. Our 7-day forecast. So yes, we definitely have to get used to these chilly temperatures. Some days we don't make it out of the mid to upper 30s. A couple chances for some wintry precipitation. A slight chance that we could see a bit of snow there on Sunday. Nicole?
Meg, thank you. A Baltimore firefighter is being criticized for commenting on a photo advocating for violence against police officers. Mike Hsu has more with the firefighter's explanation.
Good morning, Nicole. Good morning, everyone. In an exclusive interview with WJZ, the firefighter says he regrets what he posted on Twitter and apologizes. Jamal Brown has nearly 20 years on the job and says his comment is being taken out of context. He liked a picture showing guns being pointed at police and wrote, "Yes, we will also have to brutalize their family the same way they do ours." As this investigation continues, Brown remains on the job as a city firefighter. I'm Mike Hsu reporting from City Fire Headquarters for WJZ.
Baltimore's city annual tree is up at City Hall and ready for the holiday season, but some are not too happy about where the tree came from this year. The city usually relies on private donors for the tree, but this year the city chopped it down in Druid Hill Park. Stay with WJZ on this Tuesday morning. We've got more news and weather for you today at noon.